I'm Itanjoel. I'm going to explain you that ice melts faster in the fresh water than the salt water. There are 2 glasses of fresh water. I'm adding in 1 glass salt. Mix. I'm adding 2 ice cubes in both the glass. Full. After some time, you will see that the fresh water ice cube is melted easily. And the salt water ice cube is floating. So in the salt water, the top water is cold and the below water is normal. The same thing happens with the icebergs in Arctic and Atlantic Ocean. So the icebergs don't melt and the sea animals are happy and safe. Can you all see that? The salt water ice is floating up and the fresh water ice is melted easily.